as a snake. So it was stated that even though it was such a minor thing that he overlooked, doesn't matter, it's such a minor thing, so we can uproot the tree instead. Because he disregarded thinking that as such a minor thing, as a verbal negative karma, then he ended up creating very strong demerits. So from this, it is illustrated that one who wanted to practice morality must be genuine and assiduous in terms of how very little, even that much, even so little and minor, one should be so morally conscientious to maintain according to the spirit in which the precepts were laid down in the first place.
我来，我说，那我说，那平时我说你们，就是怎么用的药嘛？那这边呢，我这个什么，那你他们的这，怎么说的？那些的，吃的嘛，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，这些，
morality, because whether one studies or meditates or to show as you are showing a great practitioner in front of others, if one truly is interested only for this life's welfare, it is artificial morality. Wouldn't it be better to not to go into such a trouble?
다행이다. 즐거우신다. 저런 공부를 저런 저런 집에 가서 시작이 다 침묵이 돼. 저런 시는 되니 실제 집에 방주 돼. 저런 시는 다 막고 이러서 여기 빼지 다 막 된다. 저런 이 사람 저런 시야 거의 저런 시 시작이 실제 몇 단 하고 같은데 저런 계속 지금 실제 집에 실제 다 막 시기
So likewise, if one, if we want to elaborate the same idea in relation to the practice of study and listening, traditionally called as listening, but the practice of studying Dharma. If one were to study the Dharma properly, with a great intention, not tainted by the attachment to this world, life's welfare, respect and honor, but to liberate oneself from such attachment, anyone who seeks Dharma by studying and contemplate without the attachment to this world's welfare, life's welfare, then that process of study becomes the most skillful technique to acquire the splendor and wealth of knowledge. So any wealth and knowledge, wealth of knowledge that may acquire becomes like one who's become totally contented with all the acquisition of the knowledge. One who therefore practices studying with this very genuine intention, then if anything what he or she may learn will function as that which dispels the darkness of ignorance. Anything the person goes to study will go to ennoble and humble the individual by way of increasing clarity and luminosity, therefore reducing any darkness that may find themselves in a slumber of darkness could be illuminated because of the light that has been now lit in the mind of one who has acquired true and genuine study. And therefore, it is said that one who studies properly, according to the correct intention, then that person becomes rather like an irreplaceable guide who actually would function as a guide to show them, to illuminate their ignorance, therefore show them to the path of liberation. That person's knowledge will function as something that one can pass on to dispel their ignorance and therefore guide to the citadel of enlightenment. Therefore, study is so important as long as it is not tainted by the motivation to gain honor and respect within this life alone. ignorance becomes that which bloats one's ego and one's arrogance and pride. So therefore, any study and knowledge the person may acquire, it increases their ego and pride. That's all it does.
그래서
So one who studies and professes to have studied with this intention, his or her popularity will they use his or her popularity as to show their sense of importance. Therefore, try to act as there is nobody who can match that like one's own success. How many followers and great number of people one has. Because of one's great knowledge and whatever quality one may have. So instead of becoming it as a cause of liberation, while one is so swayed by the sheer number of followers and wealth that one may obtain, it becomes the root cause of one's dissension to the lower realms of existence.
그래서
here the expression of the melody of experiences of Dragon Gyalse has a great teachings indeed for all people of all different levels of life, particularly those who are climbing the ladder of seeking knowledge. And because one's own study and knowledge should not be a cause of bloating one's own ego and thus suffer from the worldly dharma, but rather should be antidote to those who have problems.
하여튼 공부에 계속 오시면 공부집에 가서 너무 빠야 된 공부방에 좀 많이 젖으면서 이면서 공부하면서 공부집에 특별하게